Leggings have been around forever, over period rising above their efficacy status to must-have fashion item. Once worn by a comparatively small fitness niche, they became conventional at some stage in the big hair and leg warmers 80s fashion fad, and even though their fame dipped for 1 or 2 years later, they've grown once more to strengthen their place as a staple. At the moment, with more fabric choices, colors, and styles than you could shake a yoga mat at, a typical style can spawn a several Instagram comments as the Kardashians and kittens. Even though single shades remain well-liked, every image and pattern can now be found adorning legs zealously engaged in twisting, running, bending, and squatting into every plausible contortion, as well as those just curled up on a comfortable sofa. If the patterns and styles are astonishing in their diversity, so too is the selection of fabric behind the leggings. The majority of the well-known athleisure/athletics clothing companies have their collections, time and again with notable-sounding fabrics which, when explored, are mostly either polyester or nylon with lycra added for stretch and maybe a wicking element. The stretch is required for apparent reasons, and wicking as both polyester and nylon are fossil-fuel derived, and as well all know, water and oil don't mix, squat-proof. A major trait many searches for in leggings is that they're squat-proof, which usually means they have strong enough seams to not tear apart at what would be an awkward point in a workout regime and don't become semi-transparent when stretched. Wicking. Clothes made of natural materials like cotton will wick, letting sweat to fade. Unluckily, when it comes to leggings with their shape and stretch retention needs, cotton isn't a wonderful pick by itself, which is why it's frequently blended with lycra. In brief, if you plan to put your leggings to the test in training instead of simply relaxing them, look to strike a balance between those that just look nice and those that are built to function. You'll also look forward to ethical manufacturing.